Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing a vlog, Plymouth Argyle vs Sheffield Wednesday. I'm going to be making my way to the ground now. So it's going to be a tough game today. Obviously both struggling in the league so far. Wednesday still haven't got a win yet. Obviously they'll be looking to get their first win today against an Argyle side who are improving. But I think we've been found out a little bit. But yeah, hopefully it'll be a good game of football. I'm going for a 2-1 Argyle. I'm going for Whittaker and Hardy to score the goals tonight. So yeah, safe travels to all the Wednesday fans that are coming down. I spoke to a few of them earlier, about 1,900. Hopefully it'll be a good game of football.
Yeah! Score of our goal, second goal this evening, sponsored by Tower Cabs, is number 10, Morgan Whittaker!
Boys, no noise!
Oh,
Oh my god, fucking. I can't even remember.
Game that was. I thought the first 20 minutes, Sheffield Wednesday were the better team. We were poor, we couldn't make a pass, just a bit all over the place really. And then as soon as that Bundu goal went in, the free kick, I think Wednesday crumbled. But it's a good game. Safe travels back to Sheffield for the Wednesday fans. Long way to go when you lose 3-0. But we much needed win, we needed that win, and hopefully that'll be a confidence going into Ipswich on Saturday, which I won't be there for Ipswich, but I'll be there for Middlesbrough back at home in about 2 weeks' time, and then we're away to Leeds, which I'm there too. But I hope you enjoyed the video. If you can go like, subscribe if you're new, it helps the channel. But yeah, I'll see you when I see you up the greens.